Today we're going to wire the Napoleon heat pump to a Napoleon two-stage gas furnace. The important thing is to get a two heat, one cool heat pump thermostat. When you remove the cover, down in the lower vestibule, there is the low voltage connections. The high voltage connections are on the contactor here. The low voltage wire harness is labeled, so you bring your 18 minimum 5 wire from the furnace to the heat pump system. It is convenient to maintain the color combinations. Use a good quality Moret to make the connections. Now we'll move on to the thermostat. The W2 wire is energized in the defrost cycle to bring on a call for heat, if necessary. Common is a power feed to the control board. Y is a call for heating or cooling, just basically going to bring on the compressor. The B wire here energizes the reversing valve. So in a call for heat, it will energize this one and the B to bring the heat on. R is a power feed to the control board. On the control board, you have to remember there is the JW38, 39, and 40 jumpers. We need to clip JW39 in order to activate O for the reversing valve. Make sure that you review the instructions of the thermostat that you've chosen so that you're aware of all of the connections and what they do. This particular thermostat has the option for an outdoor sensor, has the auxiliary heat as well as the emergency heat functions available to it. You'll want to keep note of the wiring color combinations that you've already chosen at the furnace as well as at the outdoor section to ensure that you get the right color at the right spot. I've chosen the emergency heat section to wire it up to so that the homeowner can manually put it into the gas furnace, or with the programming you can set it so that it will automatically go into what they call emergency heat. Now we're going to make the connection at the furnace. I've pre-twisted all the wires to make the connections easy, remembering exactly what all the wires represent. You can correlate that to the connections on the board. We want to use O. We want to use Y2 to energize the fan at its fastest speed for a call for heating or for cooling. We want G so the customer can use the fan anytime they so choose from the thermostat. R, power in for both the outdoor section as well as the thermostat. The common for power to the outdoor section as well as the thermostat. We're going to use W1 on the board because we're still going to allow the control to control the first and second stages of heat.